From the dawn of history, India has been revered as the mother of civilization. Thousands of years ago, when most of the world was still living in a prehistoric era, the people of India lived in a golden age of advanced culture and knowledge. Before the Mayans of Mexico developed their complex imperial state, or the powerful kings of Persia had conquered Babylon. Before the pharaohs of Egypt constructed the great pyramids. Before Alexander the Great defeated the army of Darius and expanded his sovereignty over the known world. Before the supremacy of the mighty Roman Empire. Or before the imperial dynasties of China built the Forbidden City, India, with all her splendor, had already risen to greatness, if not to glory. Indeed, India became a legend in her own time. When the first rays of the morning sun fall upon India, her thousands of temples come to life as the devout arrive to offer their daily prayers. Temple priests begin to perform various rites of purification and meditation to purify and elevate their consciousness. Throughout the day, these holy men conduct elaborate rituals and recite sacred mantras for enlightenment, as did their forefathers since time immemorial. India's people and culture strive to live in eternity, a plane of life where time seems to stand still. The Vedas are amongst the oldest religious scriptures known to mankind and are the source of India's spiritual and cultural heritage. At first glance, the multifaceted culture of the Vedas is a foreign and fascinating mystery to the Western eye. Yet upon deeper examination, we discover a wealth of philosophical, cultural, and social values. India is renowned the world over for the practice of yoga, which increases one's mental and physical strength. However, this is only a fraction of what the Vedas can offer to a progressive global community. India's culinary arts, music, natural medicine, and other sciences are only now becoming known to the West. Conceivably the world's oldest holistic design system, the Vastu Shastra predates and inspired the popular Chinese system of Feng Shui. The design of a temple, house, or workspace has been proven to exert a considerable influence on one's well-being. The Vastu Shastra was compiled specifically to address this concern and offers practical architectural guidelines. This style of sacred architecture has been implemented in the building of India's largest temples for thousands of years. The sculptures adorning these temples reflect the development and accomplishments of one of man's oldest civilizations. They depict the struggles, failures, and successes of the men who made them the center of their lives. The sophisticated Vedic sciences of astrology, astronomy, cosmology, and metaphysics profoundly influenced the Greeks, Babylonians, and even contemporary scientists with their unparalleled knowledge. Ancient Vedic sages presented precise calculations a millennium before Copernicus, Galileo, Newton, and Einstein. For centuries, Indian artists have drawn from their rich reservoir of spiritual ideas and intuitions and expressed them in their work. Inspired by their faith, they have created detailed images portraying Vedic tales of good conquering evil, celestial abodes, and divine incarnations. These images are considered to be meditations offering both the artist and observer a window into a world of transcendence. Among the many forms in which man has tried to express his perceptions, music is perhaps the most universal. Among all countries of the world, India is perhaps unique in nurturing a distinct style of classical music. Music is considered vital in affording inner peace and is an essential element in all religious and cultural functions. The arts and sciences of dance, drama, cuisine, and Ayurvedic medicine are but a few of the additional contributions of the Vedas. Now, when world civilization is expressing an unprecedented thirst for knowledge, and media technology contributes marvelous new capabilities, the timeless wisdom and mystifying culture of India will be presented by Devavision Productions. Take a glimpse into the lives of the people whose very existence is molded by the unbroken tradition of their ancient ancestors. Become acquainted with these traditions and the society that keeps them alive. Devavision Productions explores India's glorious past and takes you on a unique journey to places virtually unknown. Cameramen go where no cameras have ever gone before, beyond the threshold where eternity has come down to embrace the world of finite existence. You are invited to come with us and experience a new yet ancient world through the eyes of Devavision. India, the mother of civilization, and be enchanted beyond imagination.